Hi everyone. So we had come here at Maina Villa Lunavala to spend our weekend, and it was a real nice experience. So yeah, let me quickly review this place for you guys. So basically it's a 5 BHK property here in Lunavala, right behind the Faryas Hotel, and it's hardly like 5 to 7 minutes from the marketplace, so it's easily accessible. All the restaurants are nearby, and for the food options they have their own preparations here as well. So you know, if you want to order anything on a la carte based, or they have their designated meal plans as well. So that part is really sorted. And coming to the main villa, there's a nice pool area here. It's quite huge for a villa. And there's a nice lawn as well, where you know, you can play some outdoor games. They have badminton and football, dodgeball, or any such games you want to play. And right between them is the gazebo, which has a really nice sitting area. And you know, if you just want to unwind besides the pool, play some music, have fun, play some indoor games, so that's a really nice place. And this section on my right, which you can see, that's the entrance to the living room. And right adjacent to it are the bedrooms. So there are 5 bedrooms in all. Really well furnished, aesthetically very pleasing. And yeah, that's the view you get from the balconies. And yeah, that's the gazebo area, that's the pool. And overall, it's a very nice place. Apart from these, they have a good tree house as well. So, you know, if you want to have any sort of celebration, cake cutting or something like that, it's a nice place there. Nice, cozy, warm. And it's covered with greenery entirely. So, yeah, it's very beautiful. Let me give you a glimpse of the same.
I'm leaving home for the coastline, someplace under the sun. I feel my heart for the first time, 'cause now I'm moving on, yeah, I'm moving on. And there's a place that I've dreamed. Of time, I'm moving far away to a sunny place where it's just you and me. Feels like we're in a dream, you know what I mean. Life will keep us young.